On this house in Nashville today, they removed the dishwasher and are showing the house, and just left the wires sticking out here, which are live wires, some of which are not capped. And then over here at the stove, they've also removed the stove live wires. At least that has a plug on it. Then down here we have an open gas line. Just open gas line. It is shut off underneath, but should be capped off in the basement below. This is Steve Traylor with A Plus Home Inspections.